In this tutorial, I will show you how to disable the drag top of screen snap layouts on Windows 11. This applies to the 22H2 or later builds. When you drag a window around, you may notice a bar appearing at the top of the screen. If you hover over it, it allows you to reposition the window into different layouts, such as split screen or quadrants. If you want to turn this feature off, I will guide you through the steps. First, open the search menu on your taskbar. Type in Settings. You should see the best match result for Settings. Click to open it. Once the Settings window is open, look at the left panel. You do not need to change anything here. Instead, on the right side, find and select Multitasking. Inside the Multitasking menu, look for the Snap Windows section. Click the drop-down arrow next to it to expand the options. One of the options says, "Show snap layouts when I drag a window to the top of my screen." You will see a checkbox next to it. Simply uncheck this box. That is all you have to do. The Snap Layout feature will now be disabled when you drag a window to the top of the screen. If you ever want to turn it back on, just follow these steps again and check the box. I hope this tutorial was helpful. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.